Northwest fire crews responded to a car fire off Kane Avenue and Sunset Road earlier this morning. Firefighters found a storage trailer in flames and worked quickly to stop it from spreading to nearby power lines. No injuries were reported. This fire is under investigation.